And moving on, let's get to some live games on the night. First up on the KBL hardcourt, the Goyang Orions hosted the KCC Egis. Now the Orions sprang ahead early and kept the pedal down as Troy Gillenwater worked in another great performance. Now Jang Jae-suk also throws in 10 of his 15 points in the fourth as the Orions dominate the Egis 81-58.